Whew, all right, dumpster! Ow! I got up in here, y'all. Oh, my God. Ooh, I see something. What we got here, y'all?
This looks like that thing I found a while back, except the thing I found a while back had a, it was for, like, water wells or something. I don't know, is that wire? Maybe, those look like little jumper clips or something. Man, that may be a spool of some straight up wire now, wire now. Get this dick. Make sure we ain't got no like stragglers and stuff hiding at the bottom, bro. Nope. Pretty empty. Feels pretty empty. Yes, empty it is. Indeed, indeed, indeed. Ooh, what we got here, man? Ah, it's all empty. Got some wires. Some, what are those, leads? Is that what they call those? Leads? Jump down back there. Leads. Yeah, those are all empty. Shucks. Ugh. There's a box I see down there, some wires in it. Let's see here. Ugh. All right, there goes some mo. Yes, sir, number one. I'll take that all day long. Scrap it, scrap, man. Yeah. Here, okay. Now all that's empty, empty, empty. All right. Okay, brother. What are these anyway? Just curious. Modicon? BMX DAI 160. I don't know. I don't know, man. It's made in France. Parlez-vous français? What's up, chairs? That one didn't look too bad. Missing a wheel. Yeah. Not tonight, fellas. Not tonight. Not tonight. I will take that, though. Take a little bit of that. Bonafide. Scrap it, scrap it. Oh, you know what? Just toss it back here. We're close enough. Big old pipe, man. That's an elbow. We got boxes with stuff in it. We got here, man. Yeah, baby. Power cord. Oh, look at that. I hope that piece is stainless. It kind of looks like it. Let's see here. Let's get all this down. All right, y'all. How's everybody feeling tonight? Look at that. It's like new stuff. Some saddles or whatever they're called. Oh, we got a little snippet. Sweet! Oh, grab these. Those should be copper, huh? I think those are little contacts.
Pick up our mess.
Close the lid. And call it a night, y'all. Shit. Not really. We're just getting started. All right, lads, we've got to be here, y'all.
Why are these in a recycled dumpster, though?
That's why I always check the recycled dumpsters, because
sometimes companies be throwing stuff in there. Although, I mean, most of this is recyclable, I guess, but
I'll take it.
It's supposed to be more like cardboard and things like that, you know? But hey.
Beggar can't be choosers. Light! Yo, what up, Scrap?
There's a lot of boxes in here, though.
Some of y'all might be inquiring about the
last dumpster we hit. We pulled those lights out of the recycle bin.
Yeah, those aren't supposed to be in there. They have fluorescent bulbs. Those are not to be recycled, so.
I'll take it, though.
You know, Michael, do it. I don't know why I'm like being so coy. We all know I'm getting in.
It's cast aluminum on there. All right, let's see here.
This one of them bags. It's got all the stuff in it. Yup. You see those. Little bit of wire in there. Looks like a lot of that aluminum wire. Take a look at these boxes real quick. Anything under these boxes? See nothing under here. What we got here, y'all? The heck, is that a cutting board?
Find an electrician's dumpster.
All right, we're gonna do something here. Hey, let's do this. Nope, change that box. It's no good. Use this box. What we'll do. Usually I just dump the whole bag out, but there's some people that want to cry and complain and stuff, so, you know, we'll try to be a little bit cleaner, eh? This is all that aluminum stuff. Aye, aye, aye. Yeah, that's all that is. Of aluminium, big chunks of it though. Hey, scrapyard still takes that stuff, so you know,
it is what it is now. Right in there, there's some more pee pee jars, the window pee pee jars.
A little piece of the copper wire. Okay, y'all. Okay. A little bit of copper, a little bit of aluminum. All right, look at that. And then you know what we'll do? We'll close the box up. Like it never even happened. Y'all didn't see me, I wasn't here.
Yeah, cutting board. Oh yeah, let's... Yeah, we got some rain moving in tonight.
Like it's supposed to like rain, start raining tonight, and it's supposed to rain like all day tomorrow and the end of the next day, so. We'll do them a solid. Shut it so it doesn't get all that dumpster juice, you know what I mean? Shoot. Bruh. Is it me or does that box look like it's got stuff in it and it looks a little heavy too?
Let's poke it with a stick. Check her out.
I can't read with my stick. Oh, it's heavy. Oh yeah, there's something in there. Whether it's good stuff or bad stuff, I don't know. Get off of my stick, man.
All right, let's hop up in there, yo.
Ah, baby. Check her out, eh?
Oh, gosh.
Okay. Oh, it's a box full of sticks and stuff. Oh, there's some scrap though. Man, y'all had me going. That's all it is. Okay. It's trash of the herbal kind. Vegetative stuff.
Alright. Good truck.
Alright. Yeah, baby. Whoa, check that out. This is that one we found the cameras in just the other night. Look at that, there goes some more.
These are the good ones though.
They look like the good ones. Not the ones that are all plastic. Let's see here.
Check the boxes out. Go to the back there.
Yeah, all this. These are those monitors I was talking about. That's them right there. All right, y'all. It's heavy. Y'all hear a duck? What the hell is that?
Oh no.
Alright. Well, luckily it's not like full like it was last time, honey.
Got our stuff.
There's more lights. I have pulled so many lights out of this dumpster over the past couple of weeks. So many. Look at all this. They keep throwing out lights. They must be like outfitting the entire office with lights or something. And then just doing it like in shifts. We'll do a little this week, a little next week, a little the week after that. Cause I have some serious lights. Like every time I come by here, there's freaking lights in the dumpster. I mean, I ain't complaining. I ain't complaining at all. And I know they know I've been coming by here, so they must keep throwing them out here. But that's good though, you know, as long as you don't make a huge mess and do what you do. You know, show respect, you might get treated. And that's exactly what I think is happening here. But, you know, it's all gravy, baby. All gravy. What is that? Some sort of like, is that a weather seal? It's almost like a taffy or putty or something. I don't know, it's real sticky. Real sticky. Ooh. What's your head? Oh yeah, they put one over here too. There.
Ooh, oh jeez. Oh, there goes some threads. Some cut piece of thread. Grab what we can before it all falls down to the bottom, huh? This sucker. But hey, I'm very grateful. Very, very grateful for all this. Mucho, mucho grateful. There's no wire in it. Oh well. Still a piece of scrap. See what we got anything over here. This is where I found that motor. Just chilling right there. Oh, look at that. Look at that. They left me some more stuff. Anything in that big box? No. Grab all this. That was probably most likely left for us. There's no wire in that stuff though. It's all good though. Still good scrap. Still good scrap all day long. Bend that a little bit. All right, that's a big old piece right here. I'm gonna bend that sucker in half. Get her in the truck. I'll be going to the scrapyard tomorrow, man. I still got all them lights from the last trip, so maybe I'll treat y'all to a little something at the scrapyard, huh? Oh no, they put the dumpster on top of the light. Yeah, I ain't getting that out. Oh, there we go, got it. Barely sitting on it. Got that ballast. I'm sure it's still about this first. Oh, hold up. This box right here, this box is full of scrap. Yes, it is. Oh my gosh, it is super heavy. Look at that. There's a electrical box. Okay. We'll go through that in the morning. That right over there. Yeah, I was a little curious about this stuff. My curiosity paid off. It's number one, it's some aluminum. Let's see here. Yep. Yeah, there's some aluminum. Tons of ish up in here. Okay. No more like awesome boxes full of scrap. That one box though. Very curious what's in that one box. Yeah, we'll check you out in the mirror. out everywhere. All right. Okay. Some of y'all may have seen that one little piece that I failed to grab. Grab it. That's aluminum. All right. Maybe we'll glance over the other one here. There's a toolbox. It's a Stanley Fat Max. Ain't nothing wrong with that. And this one. This one's definitely not your friend. Not your friend. Sweet. All right, we got us an open top, y'all. Oh, man. It's filled with nastiness and junk and stuff. What's... Oh, yeah. Oh, I see a lamp in there. Let's climb up there. Get that lamp. Box on the shoe. Kind of wedged in there a little bit. We'll dig her out. Hold up. Hold up. Maybe. What is that? It looks like a piece of oak, but it's about as hollow as they come. Here we go. Yeah, lamp. Welcome to the truck. Oh my. Let's get a little sketch in here. Oh, look at that. Those are cement blocks. Yeah, not taking cement blocks. Actually, we're not taking much out of this one at all. Crippity, crippity, crip, crip, crip. Whoa, 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 whoa. All right. Hold up. Trash. Oh, trash. Oh, hey. ¿Qué pasó, amigo? Y'all see that? It looks like something black, almost like a battery. Gotta have a keen eye. Yep, that's definitely a battery. Uh-oh, temperature's starting to drop, y'all. Then it's gonna start raining and all that stuff. Oh yeah, there goes the battery. These are not to be tossed in the trash. But I find them all the time. And the good thing about finding them in the trash, that old scrub is great, man. That's it, dude. Just that one. It's two batteries. Oh. Ooh, that one's a little bit taller. Ooh, that wind. It's starting to blow out the north. Temperature's gonna be dropping, but yeah, it's two batteries taped together. Good stuff, man. Crap. Well, good morning, scavengers. How's everybody doing? All right, another somewhat successful evening out there getting some stuff. Like I said, I still got my lights over here. Now I got these lights over here. I'm going to do a little cleaning up, you know, get the wires off. Probably may not pop the ballast off because, like I said on the last scrap run, that the ballast are going for about the same price as what the iron shred is. I don't know, maybe we'll pull them out, maybe get bored, whatever. But definitely got some scrap for sure. And then we got some really other awesome type of spaceship stuff. This guy right here, I'm thinking, yeah, it's got a little clip here. It doesn't really say what it is, but I'm thinking that's wire. I'm thinking it's just a big old spool of wire with a clip on the end of it. Yeah, you do this, to reel it up, 1,000 foot. 1,000 foot, 6.61 ohm. Y'all let me know what that's for. Don't know. It's like a big long jumper cable. Let's see, we got a little box over here. Some scrap batteries. This is the one box we popped out of the that one dumpster. I'm not going to dump it all out, but as y'all can see, it is full. There's lock number one wire in there. Looks like we got some cat wire in there. Got a panel box. All kinds of scrappity scrap. Definitely got some sorting to do, organizing to do. Get that out. That's the good stuff, man. That is the good stuff. Yeah, we'll pull the... Yeah, you just pull this thing off and that wire should come right out. Let's see here. Yep. That is steel. I can feel it, how heavy it is. It's just back there. But look at that. Boom. Number one wire all day long, son. Lots of that in there. Cat wire. Good stuff. Good stuff. And then the camera dumpster. Screens. And these are the different type of cameras. The last ones we found, they were all plastic. These have a metal housing, like a cast aluminum housing. It's probably because these are supposed to be mounted, I'm guessing, more of like, from how dirty they are. I'm thinking this probably, you know, for being mounted on the exterior part of a truck. But yeah, I got a whole box right here full of this stuff. Bananas, totally bananas. Totally bananas. But yeah, I'll get there. But yeah, these, like the housings on them, it's all cast aluminum. So, you know, working or not, it's still legitimate scrap. Like I said, working or not, legitimate scrap. But anyways, guys, that's pretty much it in a punch on this one. You know, just quick, sweet, to the point. Got our stuff, got our scrap, got in, got out. That's a wrap. But anyways, alrighty guys, well, that's going to do it for this episode of Dumpster Driving. As always, it was a total pleasure. I'm your host with the absolute most, Mike the Scavenger. Be sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel. Instagram, check it out, got one. Shout out to everybody who bought some merch. Appreciate that. If you guys are interested in some merchandise, down below, Teespring. Should be a banner, get y'all some stuff. Help support the scab. But like I said, the temperature is starting to drop. It started raining last night. It hasn't rained a lot, but that line is on its way. I mean, I can see off to the north there. It's a little dark, so... I'm going to try to get to the scrapyard. I don't know. We're going to figure it out. But I definitely got to get this pile of crap out of my driveway. Golly, HOA, you know what I mean? But anyways, alrighty guys, y'all take care. Be safe. Stay warm out there. Christmas is coming. All that good stuff, you know. Don't be stupid. All right. What we got here, y'all? Scrappy, scrappy.